God has given us our families, but far too often we take them for granted. Our babies come, and before too long they're grown. Life gets busy with work and school and play. Before we know it, our home has become their memory. We must live each day as if it were the last one, for we never know just what a day. Tell your children today that you love them and cherish every day that you have them. Because soon, whatever home you gave them will be their memory. If your children left your home today, what would they take as their memories? Did they all see the God of Him live there? Was it happy? Did peace and love shine through? Just take a moment before your home is just a memory. Don't let life become all work and stress. Let your children grow up in loneliness. Just take the time with them to laugh and play. Don't get too busy to read God's word and pray. Don't waste the moments to make your home for them a sweet memory. We must live each day as if it were the last one, for we never know just what a day may bring. Tell your children today that you love them and cherish every day that you have them. Because soon, whatever home you gave them will be their memory. Yes, very soon, whatever home you gave them will be their memory.